is R. Sharad Joyce. I've been teaching yoga from past 20 years in Sri K. Pattabhi Joyce Ashtanga Yoga Institute, Mysore. We basically teach Ashtanga Yoga in Mysore, in this institute. Ashtanga Yoga means 8 limbs or 8 steps. Yama, Niyama, Asana, Pranayama, Pratyahara, Dharana, Dhyana, Samadhi. These are the 8 steps of yoga, which is called as Ashtanga Yoga, according to Patanjali Yoga Sutra. Though these 8 steps are practiced stage by stage, according to Patanjali, according to Hatha Yoga Pratipika, it says, Hatasya Pratamangatvam Asanam Purvam Uchate Kuriya Tadasanam Sthiramarogyancha Angalagavam. To purify our body and mind, we should first practice asanas. Why asana is? Asana is the tool to cleanse our body and mind. So once this is done by practicing asana for many years, we can achieve other limbs of Ashtanga Yoga. So this is basically we teach more asanas to purify our body and mind. Thank you very much.